Dot met Richard Dawkins. They were boys of three, standing in line at Selfridges to sit on Santa's knee. Their mothers stood beside them to guard the tiny two. Mrs. Dawkins wore her tweed, the Mother of God, Mother of God, wore blue. This was many years ago, when times were innocent. Small boys wanted soldiers, a train set or a tent. But these boys were unusual, precocious for their years, far beyond the other children. Little boys, with big ideas. Said God to Richard Dawkins, I wonder what we'll get. I wrote a note to Santa, but I haven't heard back yet. Said Dawkins to the godchild, it's just the same with me, but I can see my chemistry set up there on the tree. Let me guess what you requested, Richard said to God. The fuzzy farm, the puppet show, a wooden fishing rod. But now I see the magic set, the magic set's the perfect gift for you. It was nearly Christmas. It was nearly Christmas. Said God to Richard Dawkins, you read me oh so wrong. I can see the present that I wanted all along. You think I want the magic tricks, then you will lose your bet. It's chemistry that's calling me. And soon I'll have that set. Suddenly the grotto was a blur of arms and legs. Little fists went flying as the desperate mothers beg. Please, boys, to remember, remember the season of goodwill. But God bit Richard's ankle, Dawkins poked him in the eye. So God returned with a Chinese burn and made young Dawkins cry. But Dawkins soon recovered and kicked God on the knee. God was caught off balance and he crashed into the tree. Santa saw the battleground and stepped into the fray. He said, I've seen some sights in here, but nothing like today. If you boys don't behave yourselves, you won't be seeing Santa anymore. The boys were sent outside to contemplate their shameful spat. Their mother said, don't come back in until you're sorry that you both insulted Santa, destroyed the Christmas tree. You'll stand right there outside the door until you both agree. Barely seconds passed before the door was open wide. There stood God and Richard Dawkins, smiling side by side. We've had a meeting of our minds and come to this conclusion. We agree. We don't believe in Santa, now we're three. That's enough, said Santa as he tore away his beard. Boys, I'm just an actor here, but let's get something clear. You've missed the point of Christmas, and I'm taking all the toys away. 'Cause you don't deserve to celebrate the day. And you may think you're clever, but in Santa's grotto, Santa makes the rules. And it's just the same for prodigies or fools. As you'd be done by, it's the only rule to run by. Oh, and just be kind to others, to your sisters and your brothers. Now just go home with your mothers, 'cause I'm sure you'll both be so much nicer when you're four. It was nearly Christmas.